Good morning, friends. I am Surya Agrawal, and you are watching your favorite YouTube channel, Gardening by Passion. Many of the viewers ask me whether cuttings can be grown from this aftershave lotion, and they contain lots of alcohol. And this is the aftershave lotion, and this is a cutting aid hormone powder. I will be comparing with the hormone powder and just in water also. So these three trays I have taken here, only the reverse end. Construction reverse end, plain reverse end, and put some water also. These are totally soaked in water, and this is moist one. And just I have taken cuttings of this marigolds. Just have a look of the video how I am taking cuttings of this. Just 4-inch or 5-inch cuttings I am taking here with the help of this sharp blade, and just dipped it in water so that the cuttings does not get dried up. And now received here. Here I am taking cutting around 4 to 5 inch length. The plants I have grown in the month of August, and the plants are now around 2 feet tall, and many branches here. I have pruned it twice, and there are 10 to 20 branches here, and take cuttings around 4 inch. And don't bother, because the new branches will come out, and many of the new branches will come out from here, and there will be lots of flowers. So you can use this as a new cuttings as to growing the new plants, and totally free of cost you can develop the plants. Within 7 to 8 days you will develop the plants from here.
I am trying it. Just first I am growing it with dipping in alcohol. Make some holes here. Now taking out cutting from here. Remove the lower leaves from here. And dipping it in alcohol or this aftershave lotion. So these are I have grown with the help of this aftershave lotion. These are the cuttings I have grown here. Now second one I am growing with cutting aid rooting hormone powder. This is the cutting aid rooting hormone powder. And these are the cuttings. Just dipping it here. Make hole at the bases here. Deep it here. Just to compare it with how much cuttings can be grown, how much rooting is done with this rooting hormone powder, and all without any rooting hormone powder, and with the help of this aftershave lotion and all. Third one I am growing only in water, nothing I have used. I didn't use any of the aftershave or any hormone powder. Just I am growing, pushing it down to the sand. Just I will compare it with the roots grown here, how much rooting is done here, and plain comparison between
the rooting hormone powder after sublocation and the spleen or knee in water.
So this is all. This is the aftershave. This is hormone powder and this is nothing. No hormone powder, no aftershave. This is only in plain water. So these are the three and I am growing. Just let it grow and after one day I will be sprinkle water. After every alternate day I will sprinkle water so that the sand gets moist always. And after 10 days I will be showing you the results updates. What is the actual results. So hope you just keep on watching. I am giving the updates. Thank you. Welcome back friends. After 7 days of growing the cuttings of marigolds here, all these are Inca marigold and we have taken cuttings from the garden 7 days back and I have grown here in aftershave after using some aftershave lotion here and these are all hormone powder, rooting hormone powder and here I didn't use anything. We only in plain water, we have grown in sand and I am taking it out today and see how much is rooting is done here. So this is the rooting here, you see. These are the roots, you see how much rooting is done here. And again, I am taking it out again. Nice rooting. These are the rooting after using the aftershave. So you can use aftershave lotion for growing the cuttings of marigold and these are all rooting hormone powder and this is equally good and learn bigger size of roots here you see. Oh how much rooting is done you see. See the roots here. These are the roots and only in plain water we didn't use anything here. Oh these are equally good, no difference here you see. And if you don't have any rooting hormone powder or aftershave lotion, no need of at all here, you can get equal amount, but the amount of this roots are here much number are much more here and much thinner roots here. The but roots are here thicker but number is less here and you see the roots here. So this is the fastest method. You just take cuttings from directly from your plants and all the new branches are coming out from here. You see these are the new branches are also coming out from here and the beautiful cutting and you can grow it in your pots around 3-inch pots. I will be transplanting in 3-inch pot and these are all the same. So no difference between aftershave lotion or rooting hormone powder or only in plain water, nothing you have to do. And I show you how to, these are soil mix I am taking here, 80% garden soil and 20% compost. I tell you, you don't have to buy any plant from any of the nursery, just purchase one or two plants here and just grow, take cuttings and just grow in your home and this will be the results. You don't have to spend 10 rupees for each plant or 5 rupees anything. You just grow cuttings here just like this and keep it in semi-shade area and all the plants will grow. This is from rooting hormone powder. No much difference. And this is from aftershave lotion. Roots are much thinner, but numbers are more. This is the rooting system. The plants are grown here, transplanted. Now I'm watering it and may keep it under semi-shade for 1 or 2 days and after 2 days you can just take it out to the open sunlight here in open sunlight
And if you want, you can transplant after 5 to 10 days, you can transplant in 8-inch pot or 10-inch pot or directly to the garden. So this is all from today, from this comparison of this after safe lotion. This is in alcohol or rooting hormone powder or in plain water you can use. This is the comparison, and there is no much significant difference between the all, and all are almost same result. You can do without any nothing you have to do, and you can grow cuttings. So this is all. So hope you enjoyed the video. If you at all like the video, please give it a like, give it a thumbs up. If you want to share, please share with your near and dear ones. If you are very new to my channel, please, please, please subscribe my channel. I am going to give you a lot about the gardening tips and tricks and all. Thank you very much. Thank you for being with us. So nice of you.